Is that it? Where are we? What the?
Activate mag boost.
Like standing on the side of a skyscraper. This is bad.
We'll be fine.
Chief's down there, huh?
Let's find out. Spartan Jameson Locke broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardian's moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
Crawlers ahead. Don't stop. Shoot and run. Stay in the middle. Watch out for gaps.
Place?
Let's try this again. Spartan Jameson Locke to Sierra 117. Please respond. Chief, Dr. Halsey sent us. We're here to help you.
How the hell are you here?
Long story, sir. Cortana's been activating Forerunner.
Where? We're at the gateway.
It's you. The same as Meridian.
We're humans.
As St. Helios. My, you do get around.
Cortana?
So this is the right place.
Hello.
That's a monitor.
I am 031 Exuberant Witness, monitor of this installation. Welcome. Have you also come to stop Cortana from claiming the mantle?
The mantle?
A forced peace upon the galaxy. The threat of death overpowering any celebration of life. Unless you join with the other humans and stop her, it is your future. Accessing your communication systems. Oh, by the way, there are a number of hostile visitors just outside. So I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you?
Scorpion? Yeah, I reckon we can make use of that.
I found it among the detritus of Guardian 3209's arrival.
Get hunting. All set to roll.
So where are we headed?
Rather be firing the big gun.
Scorpion targeted!
Target that ghost!
Gotta deal with this first!
Come on, Elite.
The Guardian slipspace bubbles are bringing a considerable amount of rubbish from their origin planets.
Somebody ought to tell these guys they already lost the war.
They wanna fight?
Look up!
Guardian!
Why has she called so many? A single Guardian can effectively police a solar system. This show of force is unsettling.
Sorry, police? Show of force?
Indeed. Guardians are how the Forerunners enforce peace on the lower systems.
Target down!
As you see, Genesis's defenses are targeting the invaders. Unfortunately, the defenses will consider you invaders as well.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked. But worry not. I still have control of some aspects of this facility.
We've got no time to waste on Deckel.
Easy, Spartan.
notice this commotion. Be quick.
Rally up! We just lost Bale!
You wish to take on an army in nothing but that combat skin? How reckless.
Looks like the road ends here.
Exuberant?
One moment. I will open this. Follow me. The gateway is almost ready. Hurry!
What is the gateway?
It is a bridge between the Domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world. There, the gateway.
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She is preparing for something, but just what is unknown?
The gateway is taking damage.
Genesis is really a magnificent planet. It's usually less busy. Quite lonely, actually, but magnificent.
Jammed up. Need assistance.
Up you go, Locke.
Thanks, Spartan.
Humanity has not changed much since last your kind walked the stars. You are as deadly as ever.
I promise no defense. Need help!
It's okay, Locke.
This way, straight ahead.
Thanks.
Oh, there's supposed to be a bridge here.
Is there another way across?
One moment.
Out of the vehicle.
Weapon.
All we know about
this
planet is that it has hostiles.
We've spotted Covenant. They probably got pulled along accidentally, same as us. We're holed up and maintaining a defensive perimeter. But the Covies get aggressive when they're confused, and we're low on ammo. I don't know how long we can hold on.
Take this, Spartan.
Consider it done.
Pick up this weapon.
Got it!
Take this weapon.
Right away!
Ready with the incinerator.
Just two, it seems. Most exciting. Come along. Hurry, humans. The gateway is open.
Why do you aid these humans?
I have bad news, humans. The Warden has found us.
We dealt with him before.
And you likely will again. He is rather tenacious. Warden, why do you help Scylla? It is not right.
The facility's need for you is vast, Molotov. The reclamation has begun. Cortana will bring a new dawn to the galaxy.
Cortana is quite exhausting to watch. I am constantly worried you are about to die. Oh, humans, be careful!
My reach exceeds that of the stars themselves. You cannot escape my wrath.
This is wrong, Warden. The Ancilla would not exist without the humans. To refuse them but not her, it is...
The humans are a variable I do not wish to account for.
Survived, but still, the Warden is victorious.
How so?
This late in her plans, every second Cortana gains is a gift.
117, if you can hear me, we are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed. But I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
I have misjudged you, Lot. I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity, when it is in fact suicidal foolishness.
Watch for snipers in the back!
You have fought a worthy battle, Spartans. But your fight is done.
System down!
A banana block.
Thanks, Spartan. Move up.
Roger that!
Got it!
The Warden is the target.
You destruction! Frail creatures.
You've injured him for certain. Keep it up.
Prepare yourself.
That position.
Consider it done, Locke.
I'm down! System's down!
Up and out of Locke.
Thanks, Spartan. We lost Buck. Fall back!
Got a crash UNSC Pelican here.
Tanaka's out! Regroup! Warden is the target.
You got it.
My rule is eternal.
We just lost Bale.
I know exactly where you are. Give up.
We lost Buck. Fall back.
I
fire on the warden.
Copy that, Locke. Can't move.
The warden is a target.
You dare.
Set fire on the warden.
You old staring.
The warden is the target.
Sounds good.
As it should be.
Fire on the warden.
Going now.
The warden is the target.
Face me.
Perfect. The warden is quite humiliated, I assure you.
Yeah? A robot can feel humiliation?
Oh, warden is not a robot. I thought you understood that. Follow me.
Chief!
Chief, please, wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
You're too late to do anything.
Cortana.
No!
She should not have brought him so close to her. This will push the warden past all restraint.